Good afternoon, everybody. We'll start the holy sacrament of the matrimony of Joey and Anna. Please stand up.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
La gracia de nuestro Señor Jesucristo, el amor del Padre, la comunión del Espíritu Santo, estén siempre con ustedes. Dear family and friends, we have come together into this sacred space to honor the love of these two people, Ana Gabriela and Joseph Patrick. They have asked you to bear witness to the love they share and the commitment they are making today before God. Let us open our hearts to this blessed day, so that as they make this vow to one another before God and before all of you, you too will be blessed by the beauty and tenderness of this occasion. Patrick, Joseph Patrick and Ana Gabriela are here today to thank God for the gift of one another. They are happy that you are here today with them, sharing this beautiful covenant of love. Mis hermanitos y mis hermanitas, hoy nos alegramos pues de mucha alegría, nos llenamos de mucha alegría porque Ana Gabriela y José Joseph Patrick van a unir sus vidas en el amor, en una alianza. Y qué lindo Joseph Patrick, Ana Gabriela, que están haciendo esta alianza en la presencia de Dios pidiendo su bendición. Él los acompaña siempre y damos gracias a Diosito que ustedes van a hacer esta alianza de amor, que Él vea con ustedes en sus corazones y cada día sean un reflejo lindo de ese amor de Dios. Amén. Let us pray. Grant, we pray, Almighty God, that these your servants, now to be joined by the sacrament of holy matrimony, may grow in the faith they profess and enrich your church with faithful offspring. Concede, Dios Todopoderoso, a estos hijitos tuyos, Joseph Patrick y Ana Gabriela, que hoy van a unirse por el sacramento del matrimonio, crecer siempre en la fe que profesan y enriquecer con sus hijos e hijas la familia fiel de la iglesia. Por nuestro Señor Jesucristo, tu Hijo, que vive y reina contigo en la unidad del Espíritu Santo, Dios, por los siglos de los siglos. Amén. Amén. Please be seated. Please. Tobit, come to do the first reading. Tobit.
On their wedding night, Tobiah arose from bed and said to his wife, "Sister, get up. Let us pray and beg our Lord to have mercy on us and grant us deliverance." Sarah got up, and they started to pray and beg that deliverance might be theirs. They began with these words, "Blessed are you, O God of our fathers. Praised be your name forever and ever. Let the heavens and all your creation praise you forever. You made Adam, and you gave him his wife Eve to be his help and support. And from these two, the human race descended. You said, 'It is not good for man to be alone. Let us make a partner like himself.' Now, Lord, you know that I take this wife of mine, not because of lust, but for a noble purpose. Call down your mercy on me and on her, and allow us to live together to a happy old age." They said together, "Amen, amen." The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Qué bueno es el Señor. Taste and see the goodness of the Lord. Gusten y vean qué bueno es el Señor. Taste and see the goodness of the Lord. soul, glory in the Lord. The lowly will hear me and be glad. Gusten y vean que bueno es el Señor. Taste and see. Proclamen conmigo la grandeza del Señor, ensalcemos juntos su nombre. Yo consulté al Señor y me respondió, me liberó.
María Fernanda.
Lectura de la primera carta del apóstol San Pablo a los Corintios. Hermanos, ambicionad a los dones de Dios más excelentes. Voy a mostrarles el camino mejor de todos. Aunque yo hablara las lenguas de los hombres y de los ángeles, si no tengo amor, no soy más que una campana que resuena o unos platillos que aturden. Aunque yo tuviera el don de profecía y penetrara todos los misterios, aunque yo poseyera en grado sublime el don de ciencia y mi fe fuera tan grande como para cambiar de sitio las montañas, si no tengo amor, nada soy. Aunque yo repartiera en limosnas todos mis bienes y aunque me dejara quemar vivo, si no tengo amor, de nada me sirve. El amor es comprensivo, el amor es servicial y no tiene envidia. El amor no es presumido ni se envanece, no es grosero ni egoísta, no se irrita ni guarda rencor, no se alegra con la injusticia, sino que goza con la verdad. El amor disculpa sin límites, confía sin límites, espera sin límites, soporta sin límites. El amor dura por siempre. Palabra de Dios.
Te alabamos, Señor.
Please stand up.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew. Glory to you, Lord. Vive, Señor, en nuestro labio y en nuestro corazón para que anunciamos dignamente el Evangelio. Amen. Jesus said to his disciples, have you not read that from the beginning the Creator made them male and female and said, for this reason, a man shall leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. So they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, man must not separate. The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Please be seated. ¿Qué cosa más grande? Dicen que cuando Ana Gabriela estaba chiquita, un día le dice a su papi, papi, me duele mi hijo. Y el papi le dice, no, hija, tú estás muy chiquita, estaba como ella más o menos. Me duele mi hijo. No, hija, tú estás más chiquita, no te puede doler tu hijo, tú no tienes hijo. Sí, papi, me duele mi hijo. Y el papá, don José, la lleva al doctor y el doctor le dice, ¿qué pasa con la niña? Hable con ella, doctor. Y Ana Gabriela dice al doctor, doctor, me duele mi hijo. Y el doctor dice, no, Gabriela, tú no tienes hijo, estás muy chiquita. No, me duele mi hijo. ¿Por qué dices que, dónde está el hijo? Aquí. Ese no es tu hijo, es el pecho. No, ese es mi hijo. ¿Por qué dices que es tu hijo? Porque cuando yo rezo con mamá, papá José y mamá Fairi, yo digo, en nombre del Padre, del Hijo. Mis hermanitos y mis hermanitas, hoy nos reunimos, hijos, en un momento lindo. ¿Sí me estás oyendo, Joseph Patrick? ¿Me estás entendiendo, hijo? Más o menos, ok. Estamos hoy reunidos para celebrar una fiesta linda. Amén. Estamos reunidos porque dos personas lindas, Joseph Patrick y Ana Gabriela, se aman y en libertad se van a dar un sí en amor y en alegría. Amén. Estamos alegres porque dos personas creyentes en Dios van a pedir a Dios que los bendiga y hacer una alianza con ellos. Amén. Y entonces, estos dos hijitos de Dios van a hacer una alianza con Dios. Y en la alianza, ellos van a recibir Ana Gabriela, Joseph Patrick. Diosito va a estar con ustedes, les va a dar su amor, les va a dar su alegría, los va a conducir siempre. Él los va a proteger porque Dios es de ustedes, el Dios del amor, y ustedes tienen que agradecer y aceptar esa linda alegría, esa compañía de Dios. ¿Sí o no, Gabriela? ¿Sí o no, hijo? Y entonces, ¿qué Dios les pide? Ya lo dijimos cuando estuvimos preparando la boda, que Dios a ustedes les pide que sean espejos lindos del amor de Dios. Que sean, Dios les pide que sean espejos lindos del amor de Dios. No, y Dios les pide que sean espejos lindos del amor de Dios. ¿Y cómo van a hacer eso, Ana Gabriela? ¿Cómo van a hacer eso, Joseph Patrick? ¿Van a hacer eso viviendo ustedes en alegría, estando juntitos siempre, pero especialmente con tres características debe tener su amor? ¿El padrino me está poniendo atención? Sí. La primera característica del amor de ellos, su amor debe ser un amor eterno. ¿Su amor debe ser? Eterno, eterno. En esta boda voy a cobrar doble. Voy a cobrar por la boda y clases de español para el padrino. No se crean. Mis hermanitos y mis hermanitas, Joseph Patrick, Ana Gabriela, su amor debe ser eterno. Siempre creciendo juntitos, se comprometen a vivir siempre unidos a Dios. ¿Van a tener problemas? Sí, todo el mundo tiene problemas. Pero lo lindo es de las personas que se aman, que entienden que el amor es eterno, tienen la paciencia, la humildad, la mansedumbre, para la amabilidad, el amor para resolverlo. Su amor debe ser segundo, su amor debe ser generoso, para que sean reflejos del amor de Dios. Su amor debe ser generoso, su amor debe ser
generoso.
Él le dijo, cuando me pregunten tú responde, das bien. Su amor debe ser generoso, siempre dándose lo mejor. Y por último, Ana Gabriela, Joseph Patrick, su amor debe ser un amor lindo, debe ser un amor educativo. Edúquense siempre, ayúdense a ser mejores siempre. Y entonces su amor va a ser un amor que refleja a Diosito. Su amor va a ser un espejo del amor de Dios. Su vida tiene que reflejar cómo se tocan, cómo se aman, cómo se miran uno a otro, cómo se dicen uno a otro. Tiene que ser el reflejo del amor de Dios. Ana Gabriela, ¿te comprometes a ser espejo del amor de Dios, sí o no? ¿Te comprometes a ser espejo del amor de Dios, hijo? Sí. Entonces, su amor debe ser un amor educativo, enseñarse uno a otro. Su amor debe ser Educativo. Okay, now let us say the same, but in English. Are you ready? See, my dear brothers and sisters, today our beloved Joseph Patrick and Ana Gabriela, they are doing a beautiful covenant of love. Amen. A covenant, an alliance of love. Amen. Two very important people, two very clever people. They are Joseph Patrick, Mama. Joseph Patrick is very clever.
Yes.
Very intelligent.
Yes.
Very talented.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. After the mass, he owes you $100, okay? Yes. Two important people, two clever people, they are united their lives in freedom, in love, and kindness. So, today, they are doing a beautiful covenant with God. And God will be with them. God will strengthen them. Amen. In their problems, God will support them. Amen. In their happiness, God will be there so that they can give thanks to God. Amen. When they are tired for the life, for the problems, God will strengthen them. God will be with them. I like to hear, amen. Amen. So, my dear brothers and sisters, their love. What is asking God from them? Are you ready? God is asking them that their love must be eternal. Their love must be
eternal.
Yeah, you got it right. You will know that, Madrina. Their love must be eternal forever. For that, Joseph Patrick, every single day when you wake up, do you snore? When you wake up, Joseph Patrick, say, Lord, thank you beautifully. Thank you very, very much for my beautiful wife. How you will say?
Sometimes.
All the time, all the time. How you will say?
Always. Lord, thank you for my beautiful wife. And I love her so much, and I love you.
Goodness, applause, applause, hey, my goodness, that's good. But then Patrick, then Joseph, you will go to her ear, and you will say, you will go close to her, and you will say, I love you more today than yesterday, but not as much as tomorrow. Everybody, I love you more today than yesterday, but not as much as tomorrow. That must love. If love is eternal, love must grow every single day. I like to hear amen.
Amen.
I couldn't hear you.
Amen.
A love. Love who is blessed by God must be eternal and grow every single day. For that, Joseph Patrick or Ana Gabriela, the one who wakes up first, need to tell the other, I love you more today than yesterday, but not as much as tomorrow. Why? Because love must grow every single day more. The Christian love don't die. The Christian love grows every single day. Or say, okay, Joseph Patrick, practice.
I love you today, not as much as tomorrow. I see.
I did rock and roll, he did reggaeton. No, country. Okay, so their love must be eternal to reflect the love of God, to be mirror of God. I like to hear amen.
Amen.
Secondly, their love must be a generous love, always giving. Their love must be
generous.
Now he's paying attention, you know? Their love must be generous. Always, Joseph, Anna, don't give 20%, 50%. No, always give yourselves.
110.
120.
Oh, yeah.
And finally, Their love must be an educative love. Joseph Patrick, Ana Gabriela is perfect?
Not always.
Is she perfect?
No.
Papa, is your daughter perfect? Ella es perfecta?
Sí, correcto.
Mama, su hija es perfecta?
No.
Ana Gabriel is perfect? No. No, who said yes? Only God is perfect. For that reason, God unified, God gives us beautiful people around us to teach us. Love must be an educative love. So, Joseph Patrick, so Ana Gabrielija, you have your best teacher. You had your best teacher. Teach each other with love, with wisdom. Patrick, you had your best student. Ana Gabriela, you had your best student. Be humble to learn from each other, and that your love must be a blessed love, able to reflect that, able to be a mirror of God. So, tell me the three characteristics of their love.
Eternal.
Eternal, generous.
Educative love, educative love, to teach, educative love. Applause, applause to the AMS. Oh my, you are great, man. The persons who will do a covenant of love in front of God and the church, please come forward. Ana Gabriela, aquí. Toby, aquí. No, not aquí. You are, what's your name? Gage, here. Ana Gabriela, no, tú aquí. Aquí, María Fernanda. Okay. Queridos Ana Gabriela y Joseph Patrick, ustedes han venido aquí a la casa de Dios para que Él selle con su gracia la voluntad que tienen de contraer matrimonio ante el ministro de la iglesia y la comunidad cristiana aquí reunida. Christ abundantly blesses the love that binds you through a special sacrament. He enriches and strengthens those he has already consecrated by holy baptism, that they may be faithful to each other forever and assume all the responsibilities of married life. And so, in the presence of the church, I ask you to state your intentions. Por tanto, ante esta asamblea, les pregunto su intención. Joseph Patrick, Ana Gabriela, ¿viene libre y voluntariamente a contraer matrimonio sin ser presionados? Okay, you say yes. No pressure. Joseph Patrick, have you come here to enter into marriage without coercion, freely and wholeheartedly? I will ask personally. Ana Gabriela, hija, ¿estás decidida a amarte y respetarse mutuamente, siguiendo el modo de la vida propio del matrimonio durante toda su vida? Joseph, Patrick, are you prepared as you follow the path of marriage to love and honor each other for as long as you both shall live? Joseph Patrick, are you prepared to accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church? Ana Gabriela, hija, ¿estás dispuesta a recibir de Dios responsable y amorosamente los hijos que Dios te dé y educarlos según la ley de Cristo y de la iglesia? Así pues, since it is your intention to enter the covenant of holy matrimony, join your hands and declare your consent before God and His church. Unan sus manos y demuéstrense y díganse su consentimiento delante de Dios y de la iglesia.
I, Joseph Patrick,
take you, Ana Gabriela,
to be my wife. To be my wife.
I promise
to be faithful to you.
To be faithful to you.
In good times.
In good times.
And in bad.
And in bad times.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And honor you.
And honor you.
All the days.
All the days.
Of my life.
Of my life.
Yo, Ana Gabriela,
te acepto a ti,
Joseph Patrick,
como mi esposo,
y prometo
serte fiel
en lo próspero
y en lo adverso,
en la salud
y en la enfermedad,
y amarte
y respetarte
todos los días de mi vida,
hasta que la muerte nos separe.
Take it easy. The rings, please. The rings and the coins. ¿Dónde están las arras? Ponlas ahí. Joseph Patrick, Ana Gabriela, may the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, the God of Jacob, the God who joined together our first parents in paradise, strengthened and blessed in Christ, the commitment, the consent you have declared before the church, so that what God has joined together, no one may put asunder. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Lord, bendice estos anillos que van a integrarse uno al otro en señal de amor y fidelidad. May the Lord bless these rings which you will give to each other as a sign of love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen.
You will say something first.
Ana Gabriela.
Take this ring.
Take this ring.
It's a sign.
It's a sign.
Of my love.
Of my love.
And fidelity.
And me fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
So put the ring as a sign of love and fidelity.
Joseph Patrick.
Recibe este anillo.
En signo
de mi amor
y fidelidad.
En nombre del Padre,
del Hijo,
del Espíritu Santo.
Amén.
Las monedas, aquí. Lord, bless these arras that Joseph and Anna will give to each other and pour over them the abundance of your good gifts. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. You will see first.
Ana Gabriela.
Receive this aras.
Receive this aras.
This coin.
These coins.
It's a pledge.
It's a pledge.
Of God's blessing.
Of God's blessing.
And a sign.
And a sign.
Of the good gifts.
Of the good gifts.
We will share.
We will share.
Yo la recibo.
Yo la recibo.
En señal.
En señal.
Del cuidado que tendré.
Del cuidado que tendré.
De que todo.
De que todo.
Se aproveche.
Se aproveche.
En nuestro hogar.
My dear brother and sisters, I am very, very happy to introduce you, to present you the new husband and wife. Estoy muy, muy contento de presentarles a todos ustedes los nuevos esposos, Mr. and Mrs. Reynolds. The husband makes his wife, the husband makes his wife. Applause. The husband and wife like you to invite you to their first mass as married person, as married people. Now, el esposo y la esposa quieren invitarlos a su primera misa como esposos. Go there, go to the places. Será para nosotros bebida de salvación. Bendito seas por siempre, Señor. Acepta, Señor, nuestro corazón contrito, nuestro espíritu humilde, que este sea nuestro sacrificio y que sea agradable en tu presencia, Señor Dios nuestro. Lava de todos nuestros pecados, limpia todos nuestros delitos. Amén. Pray, my sisters, my brothers, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father. May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and good all his holy church. Please stand. Show favor to our supplications, O Lord, and receive with kindly countenance the oblations we offer for this, your servants, Joseph Patrick and Gabriela, join now in a holy covenant that through these mysteries they may be strengthened in the love for one another and for you. Escucha, Señor, nuestras súplicas y recibe con agrado estas ofrendas que te presentamos por estos hijitos tuyos, Ana Gabriela y Joseph Patrick, unidos en sagrado matrimonio, para que la celebración de estos misterios los confirme en su amor y en el tuyo. Por Jesucristo nuestro Señor.
Amén.
El Señor esté con ustedes.
Y con tu espíritu.
Levantemos el corazón.
Lo tenemos levantado hacia el Señor.
Demos gracias al Señor nuestro Dios.
Es justo y necesario.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, for you will that the human race, created by the gift of your goodness, should be raised to such a great dignity that in the union of husband and wife, you may bestow a true image of your love. Así, el misterio del matrimonio, al mismo tiempo que significa tu amor divino, consagra el amor humano por Cristo nuestro Señor. Por Él, con los ángeles y los santos, cantamos sin cesar el himno de tu gloria. Husband and wife, please be knelt, pónganse de rodillas, María Fernanda and Gage, please come here. Gage, María Fernanda, today is a very special, beautiful day. Ana Gabriela y Joseph Patrick decided to unify, to be one flesh in the Lord. And you are very special for them. For that reason, they choose you to be here today, close to them. I invited you to be here close to the altar, because that must be your job. Always pray for them, that they can be together. Always give them your best advice, that they can grow, being one flesh, in love, in kindness, in perfection. God bless. Santo eres en verdad, Señor, fuente de toda santidad. Please be kneeled or seated. Pónganse de rodillas o siéntense. Por eso te pedimos que santifiques estos dones con la efusión de tu espíritu, de manera que se conviertan para nosotros en el cuerpo y sangre de Jesucristo nuestro Señor, at the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread and giving thanks, broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you. Del mismo modo, acabada la cena, tomó el cáliz y dándote gracias de nuevo, lo pasó a sus discípulos, diciendo, tomad y bebed todos de él, porque este es el cáliz de mi sangre, sangre de la alianza nueva y eterna, que será derramada por ustedes y por muchos para el perdón de los pecados. Hagan esto en conmemoración mía. Please bow your heads in front of the precious sacrament. The mystery of faith. Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly, we pray that, partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Te pedimos humildemente, acuérdate, Señor, de tu iglesia, extendida por toda la tierra, y con el Papa Francisco, nuestro obispo Felipe, y todos los pastores que cuidan de tu pueblo, llévala a su perfección por la caridad. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy, welcome them into the light of your face. Joseph Patrick, Ana Gabriela, hijos, today is your first mass as a married couple, as a blessed couple, as a couple, husband and wife of the covenant. Would you like to offer your first mass for somebody who have died and you would like him to be or her to be here today with you in this happy occasion? ¿Alguna persona que haya muerto quiere ofrecer esta santa misa? ¿Por quién, hija?
Por Nixon Arguello y Ana Pastora y Mirta Arguello.
¿Qué eran de ti, hijos? ¿Qué eran de ti?
Mis abuelas y mi tío.
Your grandparents and your uncle, you offered the mass for that. You like to pray for somebody?
Marion Reynolds and Joseph Reynolds, my grandparents.
Your grandparents, God bless you. We offer you this Holy Eucharist, your first mass for them. Ofrecemos esta misa por ellos. Have mercy. Ten misericordia de todos nosotros. De manera especial ofrecemos esta santa misa. We offer this Holy Eucharist also for the family Reynolds and Arguello. Y así con María, la Virgen Madre de Dios, su esposo San José, los apóstoles y cuantos vivieron en tu amistad a través de los tiempos, merezcamos por tu Hijo Jesucristo compartir la vida eterna y cantar tus alabanzas. Through him and with him and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever. Los esposos se quedan de rodillas, you keep nail, Todos los demás, please, everybody stand up. My sisters, my brothers, at the Savior's command, I'm formed by divine teaching. We dare to say the prayer that our Lord Jesus Christ taught us, fieles a la recomendación de nuestro Salvador y siguiendo su divina enseñanza. Let us pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, santificado sea tu nombre. Venga a nosotros tu reino. Hágase tu voluntad en la tierra como en el cielo. Danos hoy nuestro pan de cada día. Perdona nuestras ofensas, como también nosotros perdonamos a los que nos ofenden. No nos dejes caer en tentación y líbranos del mal. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, especially to this husband and wife. In this moment, please raise your hands over the husband and wife to give them our blessing. Eleven sus manos sobre los esposos para darle nuestra bendición y rezar por ellos. Padre Santo, que hiciste a los hombres y a las mujeres a tu imagen, y lo creaste varón y mujer para que unidos en la carne y en el espíritu fueran colaboradores de tu creación. Señor, tú que para revelarnos el designio de tu amor, quisiste dejarnos el amor de los esposos, un bosquejo de la alianza que hiciste con tu pueblo, a fin de que, completado con el sacramento, en la unión conyugal de tus fieles, quedara patente el misterio nupcial de Cristo y de la Iglesia. Graciously stretch out your right hand over these your servants, Joseph Patrick and Ana Gabriela, we pray, and pour into their hearts the power of your Holy Spirit. Grant, O Lord, that as they enter upon this sacramental union, they may share with one another the gifts of your love, and by being for each other a sign of your presence, become one heart and one mind. May they also sustain, O Lord, by their deeds, the home they are forming, and prepare their children to become members of your heavenly household by raising them in the way of the gospel. Colma de bendiciones a tu hijita Ana Gabriela para que pueda cumplir sus deberes de esposa y madre. De calor a su hogar con un amor puro y con su afabilidad lo adorne. Bestow a heavenly blessing also, O Lord, on Joseph Patrick, your servant, that he may be a worthy, good, and faithful husband, and a provident father, provider father. Grant, Holy Father, that desiring to approach your table as a couple joined in marriage in your presence, they may one day have the joy of taking part in the great banquet in heaven, through Christ our Lord. Amen. Señor Jesucristo, que dijiste a tus apóstoles, la paz os dejo, mi paz os doy. No tengas en cuenta nuestros pecados, sino la fe de tu iglesia, y conforme a tu palabra, concédele la paz y la unidad. Tú que vives y reinas por los siglos de los siglos. Amén. The peace of the Lord be with you always, and with your spirit. Let us offer each other the sign of peace.
Thank you.
My sisters, my brothers, behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those who are called to the supper of the Lamb. Señor, no soy digno de que vengas a mi casa, pero una palabra tuya bastará para sanarme. El cuerpo de Cristo nos guarde siempre para la vida eterna. Amén. Sanguis Domini Nostri Jesu Christi, custodiat anima mea in vita eterna. Holy Eucharist, please come forward. Everybody be seated. Final prayer. Please stand. Grant, we pray, Almighty God, that the power of the sacrament we have received may find growth in these your servants, Joseph Patrick and Anna Gabriela, and that the effects of this sacrifice we have offered may be felt by us all. Concédanos, Dios Todopoderoso, la gracia del sacramento del matrimonio. Actúe día en día en la vida de Joseph Patrick y Ana Gabriela, y que la Eucaristía que hemos ofrecido y recibido nos haga vivir a todos como hermanos y hermanas. Por Jesucristo nuestro Señor. Amén. Ana Gabriela and Joseph Patrick, please be knelt to receive a special blessing. Pónganse de rodillas para recibir una bendición especial. Please, everybody, kneel. Everybody stand up. Everybody raise a hand upon them to give them a special blessing. Escatman and Guay. Vamos pues a darle nuestra bendición, que ahorita nos los acompañe siempre. Vamos a responder, amén. We will answer, amen. May the Lord Jesus, who graced the marriage at Cana, by his presence, bless you and your loved ones. Amen.
Amén.
Que nuestro Señor Jesucristo, que amó a su iglesia hasta el extremo de morir por ella, les infunda constantemente su amor. Todos, amén. May the Lord grant that bearing witness to faith in his resurrection, you may await with joy the blessed hope to come. Amen.
Amen.
Que nuestro Señor Jesucristo les conceda superar las dificultades de esta vida con el gozo de saber ciertamente que algún día resucitará con él. Amén.
Amén.
And may Almighty God bless you always, Ana Gabriela and Joseph Patrick, and give you beautiful spiritual and material blessings. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you always. Que Dios los bendiga siempre. Estoy a sus familias, el Padre, el Hijo, y el Espíritu Santo. Amén. Vayamos en paz, nuestra celebración ha terminado. Demos gracias a Dios. Please stand up. Sit with me. Reverence. Tour over. Ladies and gentlemen, I am very, very happy today to introduce you this special people, a special brother and sister. I am very, very happy to be witness, have witnessed that beautiful covenant of love. Please recognize and give your honor to the beautiful new blessed family, Mr. and Mrs. Reynolds.